Burnt down.
What? How?
Well, it was way too cold in my house, so I brought in some firewood, you know, to warm up the place. I lit them up, and then boom! Now I have to build a new house.
I have an idea! You should use Polyshield in your next house. It should, and in fact will, help with your problems.
Well, what's Polyshield?
Well, let me explain! It all started with NASA. NASA's mission is to pioneer the future in space exploration and scientific discovery. In order to accomplish their mission, they needed a specialized reusable foam they could use on their shuttle's external tanks that would insulate the cold liquid propellant and withstand high temperatures. The foam would prevent failures during launches. After many inventions and improvements, the final product, called Polyshield, was invented. Polyshield has many benefits. It is lightweight, yet just the right density to function. It's flexible and highly durable, so it's able to be reused again and again. It is also very easy to use.
Wait, so I never have to buy a new foam?
Nope, as long as you don't purposely damage it or anything, you're good to go. Polyshield also has excellent thermal and sound insulation.
I'll never be cold again.
Exactly. You'll save money on your heating bill, not to mention you won't hear your noisy neighbors you keep complaining about ever again. Now, another very important quality is that Polyshield can withstand very high temperatures. It will rarely burn, and if it does burn, it will not produce smoke or harmful fumes. Therefore, it's good for the environment. This special foam is used on watercraft! Automobiles and automobile products. And aircraft. Yep, Polyshield's pretty cool. Huh?
Thank you.